I ain't scared of no motherfucking Jerry Jones. Please. We about to take a nice helicopter ride and have a little tour.
Steven, I want to say shut go up. Cowboys, and you're going to have to go on this helicopter here, but there's been a few problems going on with the helicopter.
Oh, no!
We're going to fly your ass right over the Cowboys stadium, and we're going to drop you right over the top of the stadium. Then when you get to the stadium, Dak Prescott.
You have lost your damn mind, football. Jerry Jones. You think I'm going to get in a helicopter with you after you just told me this shit? I mean, damn, Jerry, what's wrong with this helicopter? Is it fucked up? What's wrong with it? You ain't going
to. Like I was fucking saying, Dak's going to hit you.
I swear I'm tired of these emotional ass, ungrateful ass bitches. Unstable ass, confrontational ass, dumb bitches.
I don't know why it's light red. Y'all, it's 1 a.m. I just got back. Told y'all I'm going to State Fair. I just went, got back home. I had to go pick up some stuff, some food, stuff for the store, all that. But tomorrow I'm officially going to Real Defund KC. Actually, I'm going Labor Day, but I'm going to Kansas City tomorrow, aka today, because it's past 12. But y'all get the point, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, I told y'all on my social media that I'm only going to vlog one because that's a lot, and I wasn't expecting to go both on the same weekend, but that's how things happen. So I was like, you know what, I'm going to vlog one, and I haven't actually been in the last three, four years, and I've never vlogged on this channel. I vlogged on my last channel. I got deleted, obviously, but I've never vlogged on this channel, so you know, I hope y'all excited, and yeah, KC, man, let's go.
You know what I'm saying? Time to pack up, clean up. Bumping that shine, Joey Badass, 2020 shit.
We talking 5 years later, you know what I'm saying? 5 years ago, TBT classic, but we gonna make some more memories today.
It is on and popping today.
Let me drive the boat.
Who? Whoever. See if someone's going down. Someone gonna go down?
Look
at this. Look down, they're about to fall down. They're going up. Real Defund has been fun, you know what I'm saying? Rocking the chain, got the hat. We looking fresh, as always, for your girl. After we get down Real Defund, we going to Real... After we get down Real Defund, we going to Ocean's Defund. Sorry. But, yeah. Got the car, too, so... We spinning.
What is it like?
Go. Water slide was super lit, y'all. I'm about to change. We about to go back. 3-hour ride.
Woke up in London yesterday.
All right, y'all. I'm finally home. Home sweet home. AJ has been acting crazy. You know what I'm saying? I had to charge my phone, but he... You know what I'm saying? He's here. Now if we're looking at the food, he didn't eat none of this, but he ate all of this. You know what I'm saying? The water's still there. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna check up on him, see where he at. He right here. You know what I'm saying? As soon as I left the room, he was acting crazy. But look, I'm back. Sorry for leaving you. I left him for 2 days, y'all. But it is what it is. Whatever's in here does not matter. Just get yourself some Wendy's barbecue sauce and you'll be straight. You know, guys, I'm reunited with my best friend, with AJ, you know. He's not mad at me no more, you know. I didn't mean to leave him for a couple of days, but, you know, best friends again, so everything's cool now.
Tell me I'm Kanye West without telling me I'm Kanye.
Calm down.
Because you trying to give me advice about something.
No.
You ain't got the answer. You ain't...
Y'all, I'm gonna help this vlog, you know what I'm saying? I don't think I got that much footage. I haven't edited or done nothing yet. But, you know, tomorrow, the day recording this, you know, we consider it Tupac Day or whatever, you know, or the next 7 days or whatever, this whole week, really. And, you know, speaking of this week, 2K does drop. The new 2K, I already seen some people playing it. Obviously, you know, every year I do like a vlog or whatever about 2K, I always get it early. I didn't get it early this year. Unfortunately, but I'll probably get it next week when I get paid or whatever. And yeah. I just wanna say thank you for watching. Like I said, I don't think I got as much footage, but you know what I'm saying? You enjoying time with your family, you enjoying, you know what I'm saying? I haven't been really fun in like 4 years or whatever. You know what I'm saying? Oceans are fun and all that. We only rode like one slide or whatever, and then we have to leave, but the drive back actually wasn't even that bad. It was actually way quicker than I thought. But, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed. My name is Machiavelli. And you already know what the next vlog is. My name is Machiavelli. And I'm out. AJ's staring at me, so he gonna say bye to y'all.